I know you?
We have six.
Manuscript.
Great. Open. For you in Sleepy Hollow.
What's in Sleepy Hollow?
Benjamin Franklin. The man Johnson hired to make that strange precursor box work.
So what's the plan?
Meet Hope. Personate one of Johnson's men. And give the box and manuscript to Franklin.
So I'm a messenger now.
Aye. See if this Franklin can figure out how this damn box operates. Stay with him. Oh, as far as we can tell, this man doesn't know about the Templars or the assassin for that matter.
Oh, a simple task.
For a simple man.
Be careful, Captain!
That ship looks empty.
The stunts! Reef! Return yourself!
What evening is it?
Get the mates free! Tops, gallants, royal studs! Shirt, sail! Get off the squall!
Anchor away!
You're late. The sky is getting temperamental.
That's not the only thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope. William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
This is intolerable. I can barely conduct my research anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated nowadays.
Yes, yes. The army will melt it down and turn it into weapons. War is upon us.
I'm under control, and not a Frenchman in sight.
My God, it's good to be...
I'm sure you're seeing things, but I'll take a picture. see that strange stuff in Benjamin Franklin's garden? I can tell you that place. They say that man messes with lightning. Speaking of lightning, I reckon there's a storm coming.
Aye. Let's hope she demures until we're off duty.
Hey, darling. You up for a fight?
Sure, if you bring your maids.
Oh, that's bleak.
Hold on. Time to get up this pit, faggot! Now you die! He's in my sight.
Good, put it with the rest. In me sight! Bastards in my sight! Think you're a bastard, do you?
I wonder what Master Franklin plans to do with these rods. The storm's getting worse. Better hurry back to Franklin.
Halt! Let's have a word! In my sight, clear and fire!
Shay, thank goodness! Quick, help me with the rods!
The map! Where is that?
Portugal! Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it!
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right. Good day, folks.
I shall be forever grateful to you, sir.
Gentlemen, ladies, and good citizens within the sound of my voice. There is a plague of wild hare about. These creatures are devouring so much grain that the very crops that sustain our community are in great jeopardy. Racing horses is available from Jason.
Fog patrols these waters closely.
Schooner! Royal Navy! They're all alone, sir!
Captain!
A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's bumping round.
Reef it up! Douse the mizzen tops!
Come along, you jolly brave boys, there's plenty more grog in the jar. Wilt thou the briny ocean like a jolly rowing car?
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse. He'll spend and spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song.
Get up, Jack, don't sit down. Come along, the jolly brave boys, there's plenty more grog in the jar. With loud and righty ocean like a jolly roving car.
Then Jack will slip
cruise up. Jesus, then!
Quite a rough squall, Captain.
Anchor!
Lisbon is near as large as London or Paris. Are you sure you can find this one place?
Saw it clear as day, Hope. It's a convent, right close by the harbor. I might have visited the sisters once or twice.
Given your present knowledge of the site, this duty falls upon you. You understand what must be done?
Find the Precursor Temple and retrieve the Peace of Eden.
Finally obtained a ship for crossing the ocean. Have no worries. I will keep the Morrigan safe in New York.
Thank you. Liam and I will leave straight away.
Liam is unavailable at present. Your crew and ship await. Be careful, Shay. Pieces of Eden are powerful relics.
Feast of All Saints. What a sight. And here I am, looking for a relic from the time before Adam and Eve. Strange days indeed.
Benedictus es, Domine, Deus Universi quia de tua largitate acepimus vinum. Quo tibi offerimus fructum vitis et operis manum hominum, ex quo nobis fiet.